don't know, like, when you're doing something that you really love to do, you don't really think about, like, oh, these people love our place. Like, it's, for us, I think it's, like, extremely humbling, and, like, it's almost like an honor to be able to go to work every day and do what we really like doing.
As a society, we need to start kind of going, wait a minute, what is real and what isn't? And some of that's on me to start to figure that out. Maybe that's a fool's dream or something. But I think that's what we, as we get frustrated as citizens of this country, you know, we need to start taking some of that responsibility.